Welcome to Rolling Stone News, I'm Dan Halperin. The growth of streaming has paved the way for a more globalized music landscape than ever before. K-pop has been an ever-swelling presence ever since Gangnam Style galloped into American pop consciousness in 2012 via YouTube. Latin has taken a bigger piece of the streaming pie too. In 2018, the US Latin music industry saw its second straight year of double-digit growth with a nearly 50% increase in revenue from services like Apple Music and Spotify. But it seems that streaming services aren't yet fully embracing what they helped create. A new report by data analytics company Chartmetric shows that streaming services like Spotify and Apple Music are still overwhelmingly choosing artists from North America to feature on their major editorial playlists, sometimes with nearly three quarters of these artists hailing from the US or Canada. Among the four services, Amazon Music most heavily favored artists from North America, with those artists accounting for 73.2% of the top playlists. Of those, 67.6% of the artists were from the United States. The UK follows with 10.3%, while artists from South America accounted for just 2.2% of the top playlists on the platform. North American acts also hold the majority on Spotify, accounting for 53%, with 48.5% coming from the US. The UK follows with 12.9%, followed by South America with 11.7%. On Apple Music, the share from North American acts is 49.7%, followed by the UK with 12.4%. Perhaps unsurprisingly, it's the French streaming service Deezer that has what Chartmetric calls, quote, the strongest sense of global equity. While North American acts have the largest share with 33.8%, South American acts have a much larger presence here than the other platforms, with 20.5%. The UK and Western Europe follow with 14.7% and 9.2% respectively. Similarly, despite the fact that urban terrestrial radio has been giving more and more airplay to female rappers, playlists like Spotify's Rap Caviar and Apple Music's The A-List Hip-Hop have remained overwhelmingly male. Thanks for watching. For more on this story and all your music news, visit RollingStone.com.